Well, 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 hello there. It is I, Nightmare Fredbear.
And I'm Nightmare. Welcome back to Fazbear Reactions, puny mortals.
Yes, so Nightmare, I've got some good news for you.
Oh, really? What is the good news, my loyal second-in-command?
Well, Scott Coffin has invited you and I to participate in the Ultimate Custom Night, where FNAF's greatest animatronics get together and try to kill the Night Guard.
Oh, really? That sounds delightful! So that means we get another opportunity to try and kill someone! And we've never killed a Night Guard before. This will be a lot of fun!
Yes, it will be a lot of fun indeed. And this will be our first time participating in a custom night, which is also awesome.
Yes, that's because we didn't want a stupid little kid messing with RAI. But I'm willing to let it happen this time if we get to go up against a Night Guard. That'll be a much bigger challenge than just some stupid little kid.
Yes, I agree, Nightmare. But the reason why I've asked you to be here with me today is because Scott has revealed what our AI is going to be like and how we'll act in the Ultimate Custom Night.
Oh, really? And how is that?
Well, Scott has updated the programming character Steam Post to include you and I in it, and he explains what we do. Would you like to read it, Nightmare? Because it kind of explains the both of us in one paragraph.
Oh yeah, sure, I'll read it. I'm the leader of the Nightmare House, after all. Okay, it says, Nightmare Fredbear and Nightmare. This tag team duo are invisible to the cameras and can only be seen when they reach your doorways. Fredbear takes left, Nightmare takes right, and even then, only their eyes are visible. Close the doors on their faces and send them back into the darkness. Oh, that's quite interesting.
Yes, indeed, I agree, Nightmare. You and I act quite differently as to how we do in the Nightmare House and Five Nights at Freddy's 4.
Yes, that's true, but it's gonna be quite refreshing to behave differently and try to get our victim in a whole new way.
Yes, I can agree with that, Nightmare, so I'm quite excited to participate in the Ultimate Custom Night.
Yes, me too, Nightmare Fredbear, and Scott probably wants us to be invisible on the cameras, so that way there's not too many animatronics appearing on the cameras at once, you know, because I heard there's gonna be 50 of us.
Oh yes, that's a very good point indeed, Nightmare. That's most likely the reason. Alright guys, that's myself and Nightmare's role in the Ultimate Custom Night. We're very excited for this. Alright guys, so please give this video a thumbs up if you liked it.
And subscribe if you want to see us tear apart the Night Guard in the Ultimate Custom Night.
Yes indeed, and we'll see you guys next time. Farewell.
Goodbye, puny mortals. I'll be in your nightmares.